And, well, it's past Christmas, and hey, it's Boxing Day today. Reboxing Day. And with being Boxing Day, I figured we'd take a look at the resident GWS boxer slash pro wrestler, Billy Joe Boxer. The spotlight, if you will, on Billy Joe. So here we go. So Billy Joe Boxer debuted in Invasion 2088, and he retired in 2108, Revolution 2108, so that's a 10-year span. And in between that time, in my federation anyway, Billy Joe is instrumental in the tag team division. Actually, pretty prevalent in it so much that he didn't really have much of a singles career outside his first year when he feuded with Genghis Khan in the karate versus boxer, style feud, which was alright. But obviously, Billy Joe would team up with Lord Nexus in the legendary Titan Power tag team. And it actually shows because they were just stellar, just phenomenal tag team, won a laundry list of titles, which I'll go into in a minute. Memorable feuds, probably being with Masked Assassins and Society of Death, Kraken and Splatter and Mutant, feuding with them. Flying Titans, Fighting Titans were amazing back in the day, and they finally got their groove back. Recently, and then the newest sets, obviously, but still waiting for a couple more Titans to kind of round out the team. But Billy Joe Boxer ended up winning a three-time GWF Heavyweight Tag Team Champion with Lord Nexus. He is a one-time GWF Interplanetary Tag Team Championship holder, obviously, with Lord Nexus. He's also a three-time six-man Tag Team Champion with Lord Nexus and either the Pulsar and or Big Viper. He's also a three-time Star Carter Cup tournament tag team champion, so the trophy. So think of the Crockett Cup, and he has three of those with Lord Nexus. So he was a super busy athlete and wrestler in his day, and really good card, really good tag team partner as well. What do you guys think about Billy Joe Boxer? Did you guys like him? Did you guys use him a lot? Maybe in singles, or maybe more so in the tag team division? But let me know down below what you guys think of him. And happy holidays. We'll see you later. Take care. Later days and later levels.